Father, we're really excited for this moment. Blake and Jessica have been preparing for this for quite some time and have been excited about this. And friends and family have traveled from far away to be present in this moment. So we gather with excitement, but we also remember that you are here, that everything that happens in this moment is a picture of your love for us.
I promise to love you when it is not thrilling. I promise to not idolize marriage. I promise not take what is a good thing and make our marriage the ultimate thing, above loving God.
I promise to be a wife and to put that identity over all others. I promise to put you first and seek your well-being over seeking love and satisfaction for myself. I promise to be honest with you when I feel hurt by you, and at the same time, because I recognize how deep my own flaws go, I promise to humbly express forgiveness without pride or superiority.
I promise to love not only the person I know today,
but the person I'm still getting to know and the person you will become.
Everybody will be dancing and we'll feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing, doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and we'll feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing, doing it right. Everybody who is dancing and looking, we can try. Everything we can try.